Hey, Ernie.
Oh, hey, Terry.
What you doing?
Just looking at the moon.
Oh, wow. Sure is pretty.
Yeah. Hey, have you ever thought about visiting the moon?
Mm-hmm. And a whole bunch of other places, too.
Yeah, same. La da 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 da. Do 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 do. Well, I'd like to visit the moon on a rocket ship high in the air. Yes, I'd like to visit the moon, but I don't think I'd like to live there. Though I'd like to look down at the earth from above, I would miss all the places and people I love. So although I might like it for one afternoon, I don't want to live on the moon.
I'd like to travel under the sea.
Oh,
I could meet all the fish everywhere. Yes, I'd travel under the sea, but I don't think I'd like to live there.
No,
I might stay for a day there if I had my wish, but there's not much to do when your friends all love fish.
Yes, and an oyster and clam aren't real family.
So I don't want to live in the sea.
I'd like to visit the jungle, hear the lions roar.
Go back in time and meet a dinosaur.
There's so many strange places we'd like to be, but none of them permanently. So if we should visit the moon,
well, we'll dance on a moonbeam, and then
we would make a wish on a star,
and we'd wish we were home once again.
Though we'd like to look down at the earth from above, we would miss all the places and people we love. So although we may go, we'll be coming home soon.
'Cause we don't want to live on the moon.
No, we don't want to live on the moon. Da 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 da.
Nice job.
Thank you.